I lived in New York on Long Island, and I got up really early to talk to my father, and I said, I want you to know that I hated you when I was growing up. I was afraid of you. I walked on eggs, and you beat me, and no child deserves to be beaten. My father started crying. He apologized to me. He told me he only did what he knew, which was what his father did to him and taught him. And from that day on, we had a relationship that was real.
Wow.
That's what I mean by profound forgiveness.
All right.
Where you don't expect it coming, or there'll be a DI, not a DUI, a DI. That's for divine intervention. Something happened in that moment with my father. Something shifted that had nothing to do with me and nothing to do with him.
A lot of people who are definitely in the aspect of mental health awareness talk about parenting, and it always comes back to parenting and how you were raised and the scars of our youth, right?
I was taught not to talk about the family outside the family.
Yeah.
So I didn't have anyone to tell. They got triggered by something when I talked about a chess game. And
right.
They remembered playing chess with their father, and he never spoke. Everywhere I went with my father or my mother, they never spoke.
Right.
Because there was a dividing line between parent and child, no matter how old the child was.
Interesting.
I have a question.